Coach, a couple of questions. This is your first game of the AFC Asian Cup Australia 2015. How are you and the players feeling?
We feel always good before the game. That's we prepare ourselves well, I think. Now it's time to play, and let's see what we'll do.
And your opponents will be very familiar to you, the Emirates. What are your thoughts about the team you're playing against today?
Yes, everybody know that Emirates is a very good team in GCC, and especially the last two, three years. They won the Gulf Cup in Bahrain, and then they qualify for the last Olympic Games. So we know that it will be a tough game. We used to have these kind of games. So let's see.
And your team is the reigning golf champions. How much confidence does that give you ahead of this match?
Good confidence. I hope not extra confidence. I hope it will be the confidence that we just need for this competition. I think it was important to pass through a competition like a tournament like the Gulf Cup before this this massive competition. I have a lot of players. It will be the first competition for them, first Asian Cup. So we get I hope a little bit experience in the Gulf Cup. So I hope it will be okay.
Thank you very much, Coach, and good luck today's game.